Because I read the case.
I mean, you can take the credit on writing it for you.
All right, all the easy action script stuff, which doesn't much to go. All the really hard stuff, which doesn't much to JavaScript at all. So basically, it's just a photo and it shows you where on the star map, which looks a little like the star map, shows you where it's coming from. So it's trying to read the machine tag, get the coordinates. The most difficult bit turns out trying to figure out, like, on this medieval map, where do those coordinates correspond to?
The question.